The 2019 CRL World Finals live from Los Angeles was the most anticipated Clash Royale event ever and brought in a sold-out crowd of fans from all around the world. Clash with Ash said it best. The 2019 CRL World Finals was home to the craziest Clash Royale gameplay ever. Revisit the action of this amazing World Finals once again with these top 5 moments of the 2019 Clash Royale League World Finals. Number 5 is W.EDGM's surprising upset sweep over the 2018 champs Nova, who thought they were going to breeze to an easy win over their CRL China rival.
The leap does not get on tower, but the pressure is on W.EDGM.
That mini tech is very healthy. W.EDGM is going to do it.
There you have it.
Nova drops the 2v2 set after an incredible start.
LCOP screaming back into this. Bomb tower still pulls those wall breakers, and that is going to be it.
Nova, your world champions, will not be hoisting that trophy at the end of the day.
Number 4 is Fav Gaming's explosive start in the first game of semifinals, delivering a clutch rocket in the face of a huge counter push from W.EDGM.
And W.EDGM, I believe, does have the spell power to just take it out, but they've got to be conservative with their elixir first and foremost.
Take a look at this, though. Not being conservative whatsoever.
The rocket's coming in!
Snowball does it! Fav takes it! And look at how close this was! Ram Rider, Mega Knight, Miner, and Musketeer all on the tower.
Number 3 features the never-before-seen Russian ladder god Igor in King of the Hill against CRL Asia champions OG and Entis. On the same day he made his CRL debut, Igor became a world champion.
Logs in, he needs to get the poison down! But the poison he used on offense, who'll get there first?
Igor does it! The rookie makes his debut! Ladder God takes the win in King of the Hill!
Igor does not
Wow. Beautiful. What a beautiful miner.
And you see Dandelion not feeling very good about that, reeling over it in his second game ever at CRL with a big time lead.
Give it to him, baby! Give it to him!
Honestly, TNT sending that miner to the back is really rough, and Igor might be able to sweep right now. Miner off the tower, first hit. And the log comes down! The log comes down!
Igor does it!
The miner was one tile away! The log comes down just in time! And Igor sweeps in his CRL debut!
Number 2 on our list is Surgical Goblin. Barely showing up in time to play in the World Finals, he wins it all for Team Liquid.
Here we go, does he pull the trigger? Yes, he does. One more time, graveyard on the tower. Defensive poison this time. 293, 26.
That's gonna be it.
Team Liquid is going to be your CRL.
They're the champions.
World champions.
Team Liquid has done it. Surgical Goblin takes home the title for his team 48 hours ago. We didn't think he was gonna be there, but with a little bit of luck, and some great plays by your rookie. Here we are, CRL West, Team Liquid, world champions.
And the number one most hype moment of the CRL World Finals was actually in the semifinals, where Surgical Goblin faces off against Morden in the final match of King of the Hill.
Inferno
Might
Tower.
Might be able to take this, Rich.
This is absolutely wild. Graveyard down, and now Surgical Goblin going high with the Royal Ghost. Bandit trying to defend against Graveyard.
Skelly's trying to get to tower. Poison is down, but we have Morden in the lead. If he gets the snowball down and Surge zaps, he still wins.
Inferno Tower high.
Magic Archer gets a shot. Magic Archer gets another shot.
Martin trying to get Graveyard on tower. Poison gets down.
784.
One HP.
Oh my god.
Surgical Goblin does it. Liquid's going to the final.
One HP. That's all it took.
Did you think this was the best match in CRL history? What was your favorite moment of the 2019 CRL World Finals? Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you all next year in 2020.